So we're playing this game, you know, series. So we have all these characters going into this on free play, so I think I know what to do.
You want to learn something new,
so,
huh?
I think we know
then
all
I'm happy to help.
Because I seen the jump thing, but I'm going to make it today. Wait, can you get up here with her? No, good. That would have been bad. As warm as the sun, as scary as swim. Exit level. So, let's do this one. Oh, this annoying one. So let's go get the other DNA. So Vuma. The other DNA. So we do that one next, this one.
Take a look below to find out something new.
I'm a big friend for a little while.
I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called?
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry.
I found a perfectly preserved cup sign at this time.
Really?
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one, and handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
Save and exit. Gallimimus!
I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
You can't get that.
Ashley doesn't know whose house is whose, so she's not being biased. So, purely based on the lights on the houses, which one did you think was decorated the best? Dude, we didn't stop working all night.
So we failed that one.
Here's another fascinating fact for you.
Perfect for making boats out of. It's good, short-lived entertainment. It's yachts of fun. Apparently, a lot of other schools got their students to do cardboard boat racing. I thought it was just a strange thing my teacher made us do. But if other teachers did it, I guess he wasn't the only weirdo. I don't know what cardboard boat racing is supposed to teach you. Maybe teamwork skills and shipbuilding. I mean, it would come in handy if I was stranded on an island with cardboard and duct tape and I could tell everyone, don't worry, guys, I learned how to make boats out of these things. But no one else in my school did cardboard boat racing. It was just my class.
Loser!
As a ninja, I think it was the Halloween after the bunny. And there's a plushie of a Neopet in the background.